it's like growing up. First thing you ever seem to have is your homies. But what happens when your homies ain't showing up? It's like the people I grew up with don't even seem to know me. It was 18 years in the making. 7 years straight we've been taking, we'll be taking. 5 more years they've been telling us to wait. While we still here waiting. All that's clear right now is we here right now. Doesn't mean that anybody cares right now. Lost too much, I think you can't get touching. Everything you have left could disappear right now. It's the time, this is the moment, and we have the power. Claim it and own it, but life in the mind. Pray to last longer, I promise you. Tomorrow we would be stronger if we
let
only.
Let us pray together. Let us grow together.
Listen, I wish we could rise sometimes. I wish we could throw the mace out the window. Yes, I wish we could feel alive sometimes. With so much to lose, it's about time that we win though. Put all of that darkness aside. Life that we live in is already too much to manage. Whoever said otherwise lied. They don't know nothing but us. All the pain, all the damage, or anything linked to our pride. Pay attention to what songbirds can sing about politicians who they sign by a string. About broken promises that don't mean a thing. This is the time, this is the moment, and we have the power. Claim it and own it, but life in the mind. Pray to last longer, I promise you. Tomorrow we would be stronger if we only.
Let us pray together. Let us grow together. If we unite together, we can rise. I believe in the power of unity. If we're all accountable, we will rise up and be the change we need in our nation. Oh. Let us pray together. Let us grow together. If we unite together, we can rise together. Let us pray together. Let us grow together. If we unite together, we can rise together. Thank you.